Hello. Welcome back to the Silver Life. Merry Christmas. I just came today to say Merry Christmas. How are you doing today? I wanted to get on to say, I know today is Christmas and a lot of people have a hard time with Christmas. A lot of people. And if you're having a hard time, you're not alone and you don't have to feel like the Lone Ranger. We, in the Silver Life, we do what we can when we can. So, you be encouraged. Don't try not to feel down and depressed. Know that somebody loves you. I love you. God loves you. And somebody praying for you. I'm praying for you. And a whole lot of other people are praying for you that you don't even know. People that love to pray, that's what we do. We pray. So I'm praying for you that you feel better. I hope your Christmas is better this year than it was last year. Mine is better this year than it was last year. Oh my God, it's so much better. I mean, all the things that I was able to accomplish this year was very hard. I don't deny that. And I did a lot. I did a lot of work. And I think it's because I've always did a lot and it's just what I do. And once I get going, I get my mind going, I just keep going and going and going. I can just think of something else and something else and something else to do. But that's what I do. I love Christmas and I've decorated for Christmas since I was a really young girl. So I like doing it and it challenges me to get up and move. It challenges my mind. It challenges my memory. I told you that I had two strokes. And it affected my memory. It affected my walk. And it's probably why I walk with a cane now. I have a lot of pain on my left side. But in life, even though something is going on, you have to keep trying to do whatever it is that you can do. And the more that you do, the more that you do things, the better you'll feel. So for me, last year was very hard, but like I say, I had physical therapy. I keep doing that. I'm sorry. I had physical therapy last year this year. I actually had physical therapy right after the new year. My doctor allowed me to go to physical therapy, and it helped me a lot. It really did. And I've been working through it, so I'm still using the tools that they gave me to help myself to get better, to rehab myself, and physically. Mentally, I've been working on rehabbing myself. I worked on getting my vocabulary back and my speech and my memory, and a lot of things can happen, but you don't give up. You just keep trying, because as long as you're alive, there is hope. So, because we have hope, we're going to be, look up, hold our head up, look to the hills from whence cometh our help, look up to the Lord, and know that you're not alone. You're not the only one that's going through that. A lot of times when we go through so many things, especially as we get older, and In the world we live in, the older you get, the more you kind of pushed aside and cast aside, and people forget about you. It seems like they forget about you. They say they don't, but they kind of push you aside and they walk away and they go do their thing and they leave you by yourself a lot. And, you know, you don't get to interact as much with people sometimes, especially if you're sick. And the more sick or disabled you are, sometimes the less people are willing to come and do things for you. But I want you to know that you're not alone. There's a lot of people like you. And find some tools that you can use. You know, if you have to go, you know, use YouTube. That's what I did. I found YouTube and I was like, I could do that. My daughter had been telling me for years, Mom, you should
Do your decorations and put them on YouTube. People will like it. And a lot of people would like be inspired by it. And they would like to do. I was like, oh, nobody won't like it. But then I started doing it. I was very uncomfortable at first. But I'm not trying to do this to I'm not trying to grow a business. Some people are trying to grow a business, and I understand. That's good. That's a good tool to use. It's all kind of things you can use the internet for, and we should do it. But that's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to inspire people that are hurting to let you know that you don't have to. You are not alone. You are not alone. God loves you, and I love you. And Christmas is about sharing love. Because that's what God did for us. He shared his love with us. And so we're sharing our love. I'm sharing my love with you. And I want you to know that I love you. God loves you. And I hope you've been inspired by some of the things that I've done and said. And just me talking. Sometimes I ramble. I ramble a lot, my kids say. Oh, well. That's me. That's the way I am. But I want you to have a Merry Christmas. I want you to have a good day tomorrow. I don't want you to be depressed. You may be depressed, but I don't want you to be depressed. I really don't. I want you to call somebody, or hopefully somebody's going to come over, or get on YouTube and watch the videos and see what everybody else is doing. Look at a movie. Look at a Hallmark movie. I think there's so many Hallmark movies. I look at old ones too. I think there's a lot of them. Listen to some music. If you can dance, even if you can't dance, try to get up and dance to some music. Move around. Because as long as you're alive, there is hope for you. You gotta have hope. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. I hope you have a good rest of the week, because we're gonna celebrate all the way through to the new year. So God bless you. And I hope you have a good week and you're having a good day. Merry Christmas. I love you. I hope you've been inspired by some of the things that I've done in my home. It looked good on video, but some areas are still a hot mess. Trust me. I just don't want to show the mess. I don't want you looking at the mess. I want you to see. I want you to look at the good parts. The other parts that I'm still working on, I don't show that. It don't mean I don't have it. Because sometimes I don't have the energy and my back don't want to go. My back will be like, not today. And I say, but I gotta go do this. Now get Moses. Y'all know Moses. Moses. I get Moses and I go try it. So, don't be discouraged. I love you. Merry Christmas.